specifically on the property rights and the defense of property rights that we have been emphasizing in connection with the convertibility system and the compliance